Hello everyone. School days are the best days of our life. Don't you agree? If you agree, do let me know in the comment section. For me, my school days are the best days. And if I want to fly back in time, I would for sure want to go back into my school days. But there are certain things I wish I could change in my school days that I am sharing with you people. I hope you will relate with me. Especially the 90s kids who were in their school in 90s will for sure relate with me. So stay tuned till the end of the video. The first thing on my list is importance of eating healthy. All of us know a healthy mind resides in a healthy body. And a healthy mind is necessary for getting successful in life. So why we should not have a healthy body? And I wish if I was taught in school, what is the importance of eating fresh fruits, vegetables, dal, chawal, basically all balanced nutrition? What is the importance of eating adequate amount of proteins, carbohydrates, vitamins, minerals, fats? If that would have been the case, inherently it would have been in our nature to eat a wholesome, full, balanced diet. We would not need to take a special thought of eating a balanced diet. That would have been in our nature. And ultimately now I have realized what is the importance of eating balanced nutrition and home cooked food which contains adequate amount of protein, carbohydrate, fats, vitamin, minerals, having curd every day, having milk every day. So I wish we were taught in school so that it would have been inherent in our nature and we don't need to take any special step to eat healthy. And the second on the list is importance of doing physical exercise and yoga. All of us had one that PT period in our school, and in that PT period we were told to play, but none of the school teachers made us realize that 20 minutes workout every day is very important, and this 20 minute workout will keep diseases like diabetes, thyroid, PCOD, heart disease at bay. अगर हम लोगों ने बचपन से वो एक्सरसाइज की होती और एक्सरसाइज हम लोग अपने 20s में भी कर रहे होते तो ये सारे डिजीजेस हमारे पास नहीं आती. हमें कोई स्पेशल सोचना नहीं पड़ता कि भाई मुझे एक्सरसाइज करनी है. मेरे को एक्सरसाइज का टाइम नहीं निकालना पड़ता और वो एक्सरसाइज हमारे रूटीन का पार्ट बन गई होती. जैसे कि ब्रश हमारे रूटीन का पार्ट बन गया है. सो आई विश कि हमें स्कूल में ही फिजिकल एक्सरसाइज की इम्पोर्टेंस सिखाई जाती एंड योगा सिखाया जाता. योगा एंशिएंट इंडिया की सबसे अच्छी टेक्निक है अपने आप को फिट रखने की, जो कि हमारे स्कूल्स में मिसिंग थी. सो आई विश वी वर टॉट योगा इन आवर स्कूल. बट थिंग इज द पावर ऑफ मेडिटेशन. द पावर ऑफ मेडिटेशन इज ट्रेमेंडस. ऑल ऑफ अस नो दैट. द वन हु आर इन देयर 30s एंड 40s मस्ट बी नोइंग दैट. But as a kid, did you know the power of meditation? As a kid, my mind always struggled between a lot of things. I faced a lot of concentration issues. I wish we were told the importance of meditating, and in our school also, before starting the studies, if we were told to meditate, that would have been very helpful in increasing the concentration, which a lot of children face problems. Now what I have done, I have tried to inculcate this habit into my 7-year-old daughter who is also facing a lot of concentration issues. There are so many things which are distracting her always. So I wish we were told in school and there was a practice of meditation at our school level itself so that our brain was trained to concentrate better. And the fourth thing on the list is giving back to society and nature. We take a lot of things from nature. Plants produce oxygen which we inhale and that is the basis of life. All of us know this. And plants also give us food. But what we give to our plants? Do we care for them? Do we have slightest thing in the mind that we should water the plants which are there on the road? Or do we think that we should plant more trees so that we get a lot more oxygen? Are we caring for the nature as the nature cares for us? I wish in our school there was something, there was a curriculum in which there has to be some strategies in which development will go hand in hand while conserving the nature. We are doing a lot of deforestation for building industries, for building houses. If there is no way in which we go for industrialization and house building and we conserve our nature. So I wish we were taught in school what is the importance of conserving our nature. I wish we were taught in school why we should not pollute rivers. So this is what I want. And giving back to the society, when we start earning, we get money. Where we spend the money, we spend money on ourselves and on our relatives. But there are so many children who don't have food to eat, who don't have clothes to wear, neither they don't have the opportunity to study. So, don't you think it is our responsibility also that we give back something of our earning to the society? I wish this was all taught in school, these moral things, so that the entire nation, the entire society was a better place to live in. See, what we are taught in school, that becomes our inherent nature. And doing and listening same thing for over 12 years, that would have mattered. If each one of us followed this, then this earth would be a better place to live in. And the fifth on the list is being an entrepreneur and develop creative thinking. We were taught in school to learn things and learn things very well. But were we taught of doing things creatively? There was a mindset during 90s, and there is a mindset even now also, being a doctor or engineer is the only thing that we can do. हम एक ही टर्रे पे चलते रहते हैं और हमारा काम होता है कि हमें ये लर्न करना है और एग्जाम में आंसर्स लिखने हैं. But where comes the creative thinking? I wish हमारी creative thinking को और एनहांस किया जाता स्कूल में. और सिर्फ हमें जॉब नहीं लेनी है, we should try and create jobs for others. Being entrepreneur, I wish we were taught to take challenges in our life and think out of the box to create beautiful things which are helpful for the society. Create those products which are helpful for the society, and then turning that product into a business, we will not only earn money, we will give a lot of job opportunities to many people. And the Make in India thing which is there, which is the agenda, will be possible if we have creative thinking and the ability to take challenges and be a good entrepreneur. So I think if we were taught these five things in our school, we would have been a different person and rather more successful and less stressed out. So I hope you related with me and I took you back into your school days. These were most beautiful days, no doubt about it. But if these changes would have been there, I would have been a different person for sure. Now, still I am trying to incorporate these things, and especially trying to incorporate these things into my 7-year-old daughter. I hope you will relate with me. If you have any other thing you wish you would have changed, do let me know in the comment section. And if you like the video, do hit the like button, share the video with your family and friends, and please subscribe to my channel for getting more videos about a good life and healthy food. I will see you all in my next video. Till then, stay healthy and blessed. Bye-bye.